Welcome to a 1 minute moment in Wotton.
Have you ever walked along the beach when the tide's coming in? You look behind you and see your footprints in the sand. And then a wave comes in and washes the footprints away. And it's as though you were never there. The Bible reminds us of the transient nature of our time on earth. As for man, his days are like grass. He flourishes like a flower of the field. The wind blows over it and it is gone, and its place remembers it no more. We could read this verse and think, so what's the point? What difference will my life make to the great span of eternity? Well, the answer is a lot. We can look back through history and think of lots of people who've made their mark on the world, for good or for ill. In many cases, we may never remember their name, but we will benefit from their lives. It's up to us to do something in our lifetime which will be a blessing to generations to come. So how will you leave your footprint in the sand? Who will you tell about Jesus? How will you demonstrate God's compassion to a needy world? What will be your legacy of love? How will you leave your footprints in the sand?